Mr. Hughes, school visit here in Poulton today. How'd it go?
Very well, very, very polite kids, and seems like a very nice school.
Year 5 at St. John's? Very talkative.
Yeah, plenty of questions.
And, well, research questions as well about your career.
Yeah, obviously the teacher said they'd done their homework and they asked a question you wouldn't expect from year 5.
And you was in there for quite some time as well.
Yeah, they were fine. They don't mind things like that.
And then going back to the football side of things, you're walking without the aid of any sticks or support. How's the injury coming along?
It's going good. I got the foot off Tuesday 10th, so I'm hoping to be back training by the end of the month, start of April. Fingers crossed everything goes well. I can hopefully be back in full training by then.
And of course, that would mean contention. That's still got a couple of games left at the end of the season.
Yeah, well, as I said, hopefully they don't need me to come back, but it'd be nice to get a few games under my belt before, obviously, the end of the season.
Good result on Saturday, 3-1 against Pompey. You were in the crowd. What do you think about the performance?
Best performance I've seen in, say, maybe like 4 or 5 games. They'd be very, very good. I thought we dominated it first half. I don't think we had a chance. There was a couple of good crosses, but didn't have a chance till the 35th minute, I think it was. So I think we were very, very good to the win. In all fairness, it probably should be more than 3-1.
Good defending and goals from across the front line, you know, including the Sasuke penalty.
Yeah, very surprised John gave that ball up for the pen, to be honest. But no, Sas done brilliant, took the penalty. John does what he does and scores goals. And to be honest, I honestly thought it could have been more.
And then taking that down to the South Coast again on Saturday.
Yeah, it's very important to start putting wins, back-to-back wins together if we're going to be in a stronger position than what we are. You know, we really need to start winning games on the bounce.
Okay, Jeff, that's great. Thank you.